Hey, how's it going guys? It is WeirdDude and in this video we're going to be building an awesome survival house with an underwater base. Let's get into the build. First of all, we place oak wood planks from the bottom so we can start building on the surface. Now we create a 14 by 18 rectangle using oak wood. We also place two more blocks to each of the corners. We grab some grass blocks and fill up the frame. Once that done, we place some birdshot fences around the edge of the oak wood frame. Then we go to the bottom and make 4 pillars, each pillar should be 8 blocks long. After that, we connect the pillars and don't forget the extra blocks at the corners. Once we are ready, grab some birdshot planks and fill up the gap. Now we build the walls using black stained glass. To clear all the water, I used sponge, but in survival mode, you can use sand blocks or something else to remove the water. We place some virtue slabs to the ceiling. We count 4 from the bottom of the building and we make a second floor out of birch wood planks. Now we go to the left side of the building and place a 3 blocks high pillar on the 4th block from the edge using oak. On the 4th block from the first pillar we make another one, and from the 2nd pillar on the 7th block we make a 3rd pillar. The last pillar should be in line with the 1st and the 3rd one. We make walls between the pillars using birch wood planks. Now we build the roof using dark oak wood stairs. We replace the grass blocks with birchwood planks, then we make two stairs. Once that's done, we make the right side of the building, in the middle on the bottom level, build a 2x7 passage. Then we make a 10x9 rectangle out of birchwood, then we place oak wood blocks around, and of course two more blocks to each of the corners. Fill up the gap with birch wood slabs. We make a 4-high pillar using oak wood on each of the corners. Build the walls and the roof using black stained glass and clear the water. Now we make an entrance. We place some grass blocks and seeds. Finally, we make the decoration inside using bed, carpets, bookshelves, glass, torches, workbench, chests, furnace, and item frames. And now guys, we are ready with our brand new house. Well guys, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, please make sure you hit the like button. For any questions or ideas, leave me a comment. And if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thank you guys for watching. Have an awesome day. See you in the next video.